Hi everyone, this is Malvika from AIV. In today's video, I will be giving the demo of how does the hide grid option works in the reports section in the dashboard in AIV. So let's get started. To see how does the hide grid option works in the reports section, we will click on the hamburger menu. In the hamburger menu, I will go to documents, and in documents, I'll go to reports. Now here in reports, I will double click on this option templates, and here I'll select one of the reports. Say I'm selecting sales by year over here. So I'll just double click this sales by year report, and I will go to schedule. I'll go to output, and in output, in the format, instead of RPT document format, I will select Excel SX, and I'll click on run. So I'll run this report. So running this report will take just a few minutes, and here we have our report. So I will double click on this, and you'll see that we have this report appearing like this with the grids. Can you see these grids in the report? Now, if you wish to hide these grids, how can you do that? Let me just show you. So for that, I'll again go to the same report. I'll double click on it. I'll go to the output tab at the top, and the format I will select as Excel SX, and I will enable this option, which is hide grid. And now I'll click on run again. And you'll see that it takes few minutes for the report to run. And now, as we can see, the report has run. We will double click on this report. And once we double clicked on the report, you can see the grids are not there anymore. Can you see the grids are hidden? This is because we had enabled the option hide grid when we changed the format of the report that we selected to Excel SX. So this is how we can enable the hide grid option in the reports section in the dashboard in AIV. I hope you liked my today's video. If you liked it, please like, share, subscribe, and comment in the section below. If you have any specific questions, please mail us at support@aivhub.com, or you can also visit our website, that is www.aivhub.com. Thank you.